Swordfish are powerful, strong, and tough to tire out.
Yes, and a marlin never quits.
Creature fencing is pretty entertaining stuff. Huh? Martin Chris, something's wrong down here.
The Mayflower's back.
Yeah, but he's different.
What's going on?
Yes! More! Bring me more!
Zack!
He's catching fish with a mind-controlled Mako!
We've got to stop him!
Jimmy, bring me my fencing gear.
Zack, huh?
Wild rats!
It's wild rats!
Get them! Before they meddle with my Mako Me Rich 2000!
Yikes!
We gotta lose these Zapdos.
Let's show them what the fastest fish in the ocean can do!
Whoa! He's going after our swordfish pal! I've heard swordfish will go on the defensive against Makos.
Makos have been found dead, speared by swordfish!
Our friend got away!
Let's use our billfish powers to slow him down.
Uh-oh! Incoming!
On guard! Whoa!
Gotcha! Whoa! Swordfish power!
Whoa! Wow, these swords really are good defenses, too.
Shall we? Let's go!
Sorry, Zackbot, we've been practicing.
Now! Well, those creature powers may work on the Zackbots, but my Mako is another story. MMR 2000, get those brothers.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, he's fast. And we haven't figured out the tail swish yet. I don't think we're maxing out our speed. I know.
You will never stop my MMR 2000. You might as well give up, fishies.
Oh, no.
Ah, he got us.
Good catch. Bring them near, Sharky.
Not so fast, Zack.
My name is Aviva Corcovado. You have captured my friends. Prepare to pay.
Aviva? Remember, I did this sport at science camp too! And you'll never get my control!
Oh, yes, I will!
Let's fix!
Aya!
Harry!
Oh, easy, Aviva, don't jostle the controls! These teeth are sharp, yeah!
Woohoo! Huh?
Push it!
Oh, you're good, but not as good as me! So there!
Huh? Yes! You can't beat us, Zack! You were saying? I'll take that!
My controller! Oh, no, you don't! It's mine! I don't feel like sword fighting anymore!
MMR 2000, release!
Thanks, Aviva! Living free and in the wild! Swim, fish, swim!
This can't be!
Now, you'd better get out of here, Zack. I'm going to release this Mako, and I don't think he's going to be happy with how you've been treating him.
Nice fishy. I never liked fish anyway. I'm more of a chicken guy.
Adios.
I'll get you next time, wild rats.
That's wild crats. And you're free, beautiful Mako shark.
Let's go now!
Well, that's mission accomplished. We learned about the similarities and differences of three kinds of billfish. Swordfish, marlin, and sailfish. And we saved all the fish in the ocean from Zach. I can't believe you wanted to catch all the fish in the ocean. Come on!
Yeah, fishing's fun, but we need to be careful about how many fish we take out of the ocean. So fish populations stay healthy and strong.
You got that right.
Hey guys, now that you have your creaturey swords, are you ready to challenge me yet?
Well, we could use a little more practice.
Come on! Two against one!
Okay!